Hey, welcome back to Cozy Grove. It's day 45. You know, I think it's been a couple days since I played, but I still don't have any fruit on the fucking trees. That's annoying. Hey! Francesca's got something for me to do. Aw, little fauna, you're just the person I wanted to see. I was looking around my forest and I realized I'm missing the one tree that might help me remember what happened to me. His name is Proust. Grand old tree with purple bark and thousands of leaves. It's a book. Keep an eye out for him, will ya? Alright, so I'm kinda glad they mentioned the whole book thing because I was understanding it, but it's nice that she's just using the fucking book thing again. An equipment shed. Equipment shed? Oh, that'd be Lee Barry Denning's place, wouldn't it? Oh, and he needs help today as well. It kinda works out. Hey, Dennings. Can I help you? I'm not gonna beat around the bush, friend. The farm's in trouble today. I was turning over an old pile of blankets and pickle jars when I saw imps. I'd venture a guess you know what that portends. They're harmless. Those imps are born coveters, always thirsty for a drink from someone else's well. They'll pick so many holes in my collection that the sun will shine right through it. Maybe a smaller collection isn't so bad. This isn't the time for downsizing. It's the time to defend my castle. You know me. I favor the carrot over the stick. Maybe with enough imp food, we could lure them elsewhere. Mixed green... Oh, you motherfucker! The imp I was looking for wasn't over there. An equipment shed sounds like it... It sounds like it's gotta be... him? I mean, I don't see... Oh, well, maybe... No, you wouldn't have a shed, would you? Oh, Octavia! I didn't realize that you've got an equipment shed down here. You got a book named... you got a book by Proust that one of the imps stole. I don't think that the imps are trying to do anything bad to anybody. I agree with the statement I made earlier. They're harmless. I'm wondering though if something's gonna make me question that. Yes, there you are, Proust. What were you doing with those awful imps? I need your help. There's something I need to remember. Do you have any advice, any wisdom to impart? Dang it. I'm done asking trees questions. It never works. What we need is an object, something concrete and sensory from the past. If something like that turns up, I'm sure my memories will come flooding back. A picture, maybe? That'd be concrete, though not quite what you mean. It might be. Oh, and you gave me a deer, which I already had. God damn it. Well, I guess I have to pick which one of the two deer I want to give away. Valentina's got something for me today. What can I help you with? Imps are everywhere. Who the fuck keeps feeding them? Look, I'll be honest. My chances of winning the next election are narrowing. Luckily, I have a plan. No time to explain right now. Just get me everything on this list. You piece of shit. You want me to make you more food and you want me to buy you a fucking hat? All right, was it you who wanted... Yeah, it's you who wanted this. All right. Spirit deer and the sad bird. Because I'm keeping that fucking demon deer. That thing looks interesting. What a wonderful bunch of animal friends. Hello, buddies. How's it going? Welcome to my bakery. I had a fantastic time making this latest delight. Want to try it? Few of the ingredients had their one-year expiration anniversary today. That's good luck. Don't be shy. Come closer. Oh, look, I can't get enough of it. I've seen them reject souffles, eclairs, all sorts of foods from other shops. No matter what I serve, as long as I serve it with a smile, the animals give it rave reviews. That's... Maybe you're... Oh, maybe none of these people actually had these jobs when they were alive. I mean, these are the jobs that they think they had. Maybe it's just like a passion. Maybe it's not even connected to their lives. It would make sense if she was a vet. If she was a veterinarian when she was alive, then she was helping out animals and she's just starting to remember helping animals out. Because she's feeding this shit to others and they're not taking it. That'd be an interesting twist on this, that none of them are actually what they seem to be. I already kind of had that in mind, but not in that way. And your name is Flutterbutt. The demon deer named Flutterbutt. I think I'm fine with that. While I'm here, let's see. That thing, I need three of them. Joyous Imp Essence, two fruit tinctures, and two cocoa beans. All right, so I need three of those, six of those, six of those. Well, what about that fruit tincture? This thing requires five fruit jam, which requires five. God damn it. All right, well, that one's going to take me after the fact. This thing, I already, I've got everything but the spirit imp essence. So I can do that. I just need to get more of those. And I'm going to wait on it. I'm going to do that one. I need to get the fucking essence. Found enough of the mixed greens. Now I just got to make some flour. And I've got a few pecans for that. Nowhere near enough. Damn it. Nothing in my collection. Let's see. Do you sell? You sell that. I guess I might. What the fuck? 50,000? Oh, I hate you so much. Really, really don't like you, Valentina. I think I've gotten to the point where Valentina is now the worst. She is the worst out of all of them. Well, I ran around for a little while and I couldn't find any more pecans, because that's all I've been finding lately. I couldn't find any more pecans to roast for toasted nut flour. I got everything else for it. I just don't have that. I also don't have the wood for this. I need 9 more, and that's going to be a bitch to make too. So I'm done for the day. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you come back for the next one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.